yourself. I'm not sure if the image of Thailand is enough known to Belgian business people. Mm-hmm. Everybody looks to China.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to comment on that, but okay, China is there, everybody looks to China, but there are quite a lot of other countries, I think, in Southeast Asia, which could be as useful or mm-hmm. even more useful mm-hmm. than an investment in China. So it could be interesting to try to make some more promotion towards the outside world.
Mm-hmm.
And especially also with the Asian Economic Community that mm-hmm. Will normally be realized by the end of 2015. Because there you create a market of about 500 to 600 million people. Mm-hmm. Most of them, they are rather young, which is not the case in Europe, but 500 to 600 million, that is a little bit similar like the European Union. So that are two economic blocks which are, well, in population more or less the same. So that would be an enormous interesting, I would say, case for matchmaking and establish closer relations.